After gaining 12 kg weight for his role in Mere Dad Ki Dulhan, Varun Badola is all set to lend his voice for the show. Varun Badola has been loved for his sweet equation with his on-screen daughter Anjali Tatrari. From being an actor, director, photographer, writer, cricketer and now a singer, Varun is all set to make his official singing debut with Mere Dad Ki Dulhan. While we have seen him humming tunes and has made many cute singing videos with his wife Rajeshwari, being a trained vocalist, Varun never gave his singing skills a push since he had many things which kept him occupied. "Now is my time to shine," says Varun Badola. When he was informed that he had to sing for an Antakshari sequence in Mere Dad Ki Dulhan. Varun, who started practicing for the sequence much earlier, said, "When I was informed that I had to sing for an Antakshari sequence in the show, I was overjoyed. I'm practicing since a week and a half. Every day for 2 hours with the harmonium to open my vocals and strike the chord right. Singing has always been one of my passions and with this sequence, I'm channeling my inner Kishore Kumar. I've just sung Aoge Jab Tumo Sajna from the movie Jab We Met and following that will be a full-on Antakshari sequence."